I'm honestly speechless. I don't really have any thoughts because it's just really hard to comprehend the people's lifestyles here and how different ours is. And you can't really explain it unless you experience it, because I've been explained about it, and then when I came down here, I was overwhelmed because it's just completely different. And just going to Balin and seeing how those people lived, I can't say anything about it because it's just not how anyone should live.